Hello there, YouTubers. I'm up on the way up here trying to get down. I gotta get the radio off before somebody gets a problem. We're gonna start the engine, start sawing this thing. It's kind of a bowed log. I can't get the camera set up there. I don't know, my marks are goofy. So we're gonna see what we can get. I'm not sure. Hopefully it'll be good enough for you. Here we go.
Thank you.
basically 30 minutes. We got 1, 2, 3, 4. Four. Let's see what we got here. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 boards out of it. These are all 10 and a halfs. Those are a little bit less. So it takes about a half hour to knock off a log. If you turn a 180, it's a lot faster than turning it down, and it was just the right size that I could get it done. When you saw me leaning over after I flipped it, that was to make sure it was flat against the L's in the back, because if not, you'll have a parallelogram or a trapezoid or some kind of crazy thing. So we're starting to get a stack of wood over there now, and starting to get another stack here. So I'm gonna clean this up, stack that up, and load a couple more logs up on here. Let's see, we got over there, I don't know how many rows there are. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 rows. They're basically 4 foot, and they're 10 foot long. So we're getting the pile. So appreciate you coming along. Hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, and we'll bring you back on the next one. So thanks for stopping by. Oh, send it to a friend. That would make my channel grow, and that's what we need. Thank you now. Bye-bye.